here tonight from Pittsburgh with the Penguins and the Blackhawks. Flying through center is Teddy Bluger. Here he comes, back in toward the net. He scores! What a start! Bluger right out of the gate, 1-0.
That was a sizzling shot.
Pittsburgh with the game's first five shots. The puck rolls down toward Fleury, hesitates.
He had to wait.
And back in front, and O'Connor puts it home! His first National Hockey League goal, DOC! Kane to the net, kicked away by Tristan Jarry. Counterattack from the Pens now, flying through center, Drew O'Connor along with McGinn, the feed over, he scores! Brock McGinn! First as a Penguin, welcome to the neighborhood!
Had everything in the tank, nobody was going to catch him. And with McGinn on his off wing, he laid it right into the wheelhouse.
Dominating. Look out. Kubalik wants a breakaway. He's in on goal. Gets hooked from behind by Pettersson and cleanly. Marcus Pettersson gets just enough of Dominic Kubalik. Back in the Pens with Gensel. Feed to the middle. Hyman shoots. He scores!
Wrestle this faceoff away from Rodriguez and does so. Kane, DeBrincat, left circle. To the line, Jones over to Kane. One-timer, he scores! And that may have been deflected off of one of the Penguin players in behind Jarry. It's a power play goal, and Eddie, this is what you were talking about, something to build on for more.
Here's Kasperi Kapanen. Kapanen for Zucker. Pettersson. Hands it off to Rodriguez. He shoots, tipped and stopped by Lankin, and then Zucker, he scores! Jason Zucker makes it 5-1.
That's the beauty of this game. I don't think there's a better game in the world, especially when you see it in person.
I 1,000% agree. There now in the slot, Kane drops it over. Doc shoots, he scores! A nice feed from the right circle by Brandon Hagel onto the stick of Kirby Doc. Goals and
hesitation is always.